The American dream is nothing more than the belief that all Americans can make a better life for their children. The dream has made us the most dynamic society in the world. It's yet another strength we can draw upon for the challenge ahead. And so, we must give every American a shot at making good on the dream.
They used to tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mob. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right there on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread?
Let the waves take it down. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Quacker, what's up with all the polka dots and the green? I mean, pick a color scheme.
Who needs those bird brains? I'm just as good as they are. You birds better pray that you don't run into me in a dark pond, 'cause I'd drown you beeping feather brains. Swim and fly, I'm not a bad duck. I'm just out to find a place to rest my head. I'm only a duck with a mallard green neck, waddling round with a brown and white spotted butt. And they all laugh and squawk at me.
Well, the California sea lions, elephant seals, they live in rookeries, or they give birth in rookeries, they breed in rookeries. With elephant seals, the males will go to the rookeries first, and then the females come. They kind of establish themselves, the males, and who's going to take what spot. And you have to be the biggest, baddest elephant seal to breed with the females. So the females will come in, and then they'll give birth. They'll nurse their pups. And then as soon as they're through nursing, then they'll breed, and the females will leave, and then the males will leave later. Now, where they go, they can go up to Alaska if they're leaving from Anunawebo. They migrate all over, and then they come back.
Yo, yo, yo! What's up, my penny peds? Welcome back to the Top 40 Countdown. Number one this week on the countdown is Angry P with You Be Killin'.
I just want to thank all the WMTV viewers for selecting me. Yo, Pete, I done wrestled with El Nino and looked death square between the eyes and said, pow, pup. I ain't gonna let no fishing line pull me underwater, Pete. I ain't no fish. Yo, yo, listen up. One day I was rafting by my rook with my rookers, and this biped up and shot me in the back, Pete. And I'm here to tell you that it's war out there, Pete. F the bobheads shooting at us pennies, trying to keep us down with species profiling and throwing garbage in my O. But I'm here to represent and keeping it wild, yo. Soon as I get out of rehab, I'm gonna be better and stronger, yo. Just watch. Peace out.
Now I got to show you how the West Coast rocks.